Over on the Big Island, a woman is dead following a deadly crash overnight. Police say at around 1:40 this morning, 23-year-old Alexandria Hofferbert was driving Malka on Ka'iminani Drive when her SUV went onto the right shoulder and hit a light pole and a rock wall. She was taken to the hospital, where she later died. Police say Hofferbert was not wearing a seatbelt.